Fifth Harmony vs. Camila Cabello. After Camila left Fifth Harmony to pursue a solo career, the band appeared at the 2017 VMAs, having a fifth member that seemingly represented Camila jumping off stage behind them before they started the performance. The Havana hitmaker later admitted that the performance hurt her feelings, but they've all apparently moved on, as Camila even shared an Instagram tribute to Fifth Harmony years later.